niente, dici.
This is a political accusation. They don't believe that the Chinese people has achieved in the last few years a high standard of living, and they are concerned regarding the Chinese model become an example for the developing countries and all over the world.
Terrorism is in any form or any means is against humanity. 25 months pass, no incident. So to me, I think the central government, the Xinjiang authority, take a very right approach.